her son. But Titus had a daughter fair. The Gothic princes did ravish her, slice off her arms, rip out her tongue, and left her for dead. Singing,
twinkle, doodle, dum, twinkle, doodle, dust. It's Titus Andronicus. It's Titus Andronicus, one of Shakespeare's first plays.
Well, Titus Andronicus, they say, was a gourmet cook. He baked the queen's sons in a pie crust for lunch. He offered the queen a seat, and when she sat down to eat, she ate her own children, and she heard the bones crunch. Singing,
twinkle, doodle, dum, twinkle, doodle, dust. It's Titus Andronicus. It's Titus Andronicus, one of Shakespeare's first plays.
There's at least 7 murders, there's rape and blood sacrifice. To save his son's life, Titus chops his hands through. There's torture and treachery, revenge and insanity, and it doesn't end happily for most of the crew.